ears would be nice to bite.
Yes, Holly. Those ears would be nice to bite.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, yeah, let's see what they say there now. If they can handle it on their own, then that's better than... So yours is saying, not right now, please.
Really like that.
So, because he's still saying, and she's not being very... I know. He was saying, please leave me alone for a second.
Okay, I'm ready.
And why that's nice to give a little help is because, well, the more they can do it, the better. But he was saying, please leave me, and he's going to probably say it again. And she wasn't respecting it. So why? It's helping your dog more so. Then when he gives those kind of leave me alone signals, somebody's listening.
Okay.
You know what I mean?